This is a short one. I haven't planned to play this one at all. I wanna stay at home and be boring tonight, 'cause I haven't got any cash. I can't expect you to keep buying me puns, and I can't keep punting your face. Let's make tonight a special occasion.
I did have an internet girlfriend back in 2006,
and her name, I'll dedicate this to her. It's not about her, but loosely.
It's not your stalker, is it?
She was a bit of a stalker, actually. But her name was actually, you spelt it Yuri, but pronounced as Julie, and she rang me up. Really? I gave her my number, yeah, she got like a phone call, and I was on the phone to her for like 4 hours one Saturday afternoon. I'll tell you, I got bloody bored.
and then turned out to be a wrong number after that.
She scared me off. But anyway, I'll take it a bit further with this song. It's not politically correct, I'm sorry to now if that offends me. There you go. Right, I'm not really, but anyway. So. This internet girlfriend. My internet girlfriend, I can switch her off. Don't have to hear about what she wants. And everything is LOL okay. Maybe we might meet up someday. Yeah, she's well educated and really smart. She's got BA honours and she's good at heart. Always got a nice message waiting for me. One day I'll introduce her to my family. 'Cause I've seen her picture and she looks alright. And she jammed my mind, taking it slowly one day at a time. Because I don't wanna scare her away. Oh, but my internet girlfriend, she thinks I'm funny all the time. She asks me lots of questions, I tell her lots of lies. Never say the first thing that comes into my mouth. I edited for luxury before I spilled it out. Yeah, she drew my picture, it looked alright. 13 hours a day all night. Slowly one day at a time. I don't want to ruin things. But my internet girlfriend, she's so obsessed. Wants to meet up, maybe have some sex. So I scrubbed myself up and I had a bath to find out she never looked like a photograph. All my estimations promptly slid. Why did I tell her where I live? Tuesday night, she's coming round. Show me everything she had airbrushed out. And now she wants to marry me and get a visa into the country. Now she's after my money. every night she's come round. Bought my mother a bunch of flowers and hung up in my room for a couple of hours. I said I was bored, I took her down the pub, tried to offload her on another mug. Someone else got her all in drunk and she never came home with me. And that's the end of my internet girlfriend and me.
It's called My Escapism.
My Escapism.
Yeah. And then here we go then, I'll give it a go. This is a debut bit and could go wrong, but we'll give it a go.
We like a bit of that.
Exclusive.
In the right place.
We call those exclusives.
I'd like to dedicate this to Everton Football Club. It's going anywhere. There's something missing, just existing. Don't feel the high. That's why I daydream. Who can blame me to fantasize?
Front.
Should I do another one? Should I do another
one? Roll it.
Just quickly, touch a bit of the old Burt Bacharach about that.
Yes.
With the calls. Now, why is that? As a person who teaches music, what is it that makes that sound like a Burt Bacharach? Is it your sort of...
It's probably because I've ripped off Walk On By.
You're not the first person.
No, it's the major seventh.
Do they have, what do they call, is it suspended chords as well? Sort of like opening?
Yeah. Keeps you on your seat, that one.
Is that augmented?
Oh, do you want an augmented song?
Give us an augmented.
Oh, okay. This is a song.
Are we allowed to do that?
I thought about this earlier. The idea of this song actually came from, I texted my ex-girlfriend a couple of years ago, and I was doing a gig, and they didn't have any beer. And I said, they've got tea and biscuits, though. And the biscuits come up in predictive text as circuits. And I thought, circuits is a lovely word, isn't it? And so I just got, they're smiling like my circuits. And that's where this song came from. Anyway, so it's called I Forgot to Miss You. And it's based on an untrue story. So. Here we go. songs that I'd never heard before. The change was in my pocket. I knew I couldn't stop. I felt like things were on the rise. I never heard the phone ringing. We were dancing, singing. That must be why I forgot to miss you. I'll do the same things.
Come alive in the evening, I feel like death in the morning. Snip it off mid-afternoon. Same old show. Everybody's doing the same. Let's have a night in. I can tell by your voice. I'm not quite what you had planned. So we do the same things. And I think we're the same thing. And it drives me mad. And we found a knowledge running out. If you're going to drown all our souls. Same thing, doing the same thing, same old.
just for the weekend, we could get our surfing, taking a change of view. Well, we still do the same things, drink the same drinks we always do. This came from a phone call with my good friend Jeff Bloss, who's a miserable bugger. And this is how it goes, it's called Normal Life. Notes called stiff. There you go. I've got trouble with it, I think it's got rheumatism, this keyboard. Let's try again. Talked with a wise man, wiser than me. He said, now this is the way for gold for the vast majority. Now I don't want to scare you, but I thought you might like to know. This is the story of a normal life, and this is how it goes. To a 1, 2, 3, 4. Leave school, get a job, go and save your money. To get promotion, and it's just a boost you need. It's getting hard to pay the rent, now there's another mouth to feed. So you get a big house, get a big car. What bloody big waste. They can't go bad in family planning. One poor hill has got the taste. And when you're in your 30s or your 40s, get depressed, get over it. Should get the kids, the house, the car, judge all day, teach with two spirits. All is fair and love and war. Oh, that's just a cliche. Ain't it a shame you work so hard, now you've thrown it all away. But if you don't have that midlife crisis, it's a a sculpture, then you wind up in a box. And here's what you must have. This is called End of an Era. I believe this will be on the Blow Up record.
Oh, lovely.
And this is for a friend of mine who's turned 30 today, and I won't name and shame him, but no, it's nice, because I was in a bed with him years ago and we fell out and we're sort of friendly again now, and I saw on his Facebook earlier he put something like an end of an era, I'm 30, so I just want to hear, it's called End of an Era.
We've got away with that for a year, you know.
We'll change it to see you next time now instead.
I had a lesson coming today, I can't stand them, and I said, oh, I'll see you next Tuesday.
I don't think it'll be anywhere else, and we'll leave you with the fantastically talented, spectacularly piano playing Dave. We'll come on.
She's with me. Oh, I never left the country. Please don't find out.
up and said you'd had lots of fellas. And on the way up I wrote a song on the ukulele. Oh, that one couldn't have been that great, I don't know, play this ass. And on our way back home we had our first proper row. 139 days after our first proper kiss. Tesco's Tower Hill, Silence Museum, Oxford McCartney Street. Simply blues when you were the news, when they sang happy birthday. Now Fitcher Castle, I know it's your favourite. That's to swear, I'm gonna pick the blame. Old Billy's gay and it's never London. Graves ain't your biggest, well, the best to be. Time. I never drive home. If you stayed in, I hope you've locked the door. If I said anything to offend anyone, I'm really sorry. Dave and Ian, also like to have their input.
Got a mic anymore, but fantastic night.
Did you get that? He's doing sign language.
I have to agree with the board. It's probably been the best Podrophenia you've ever done.
It says the best Podrophenia he's ever had.
He can't believe he's been one.
Did you hear that, Darren? Did you hear that, Darren? Sorry, mate.
A long time ago now.